Hello students, I am Suja Jacqueline. Welcome to 5th standard. I will teach the lesson social. Unit 2, towards history. First of all, stone age. Stone tools and weapons were used by humans in the past. Stone tools and weapons were used by humans in the past. To start with, the humans did not aware of any weapons of metals. To start with, humans were not aware of any weapons or metals. They took several years to invent them. They took several years to invent them. Our lives today are their gift. Our lives today are their gift. In this period, humans were not aware of script. In this period, humans were not aware of script. The Stone Age is in the period in which stones were used as weapons. Next, nature of human evolution. Early humans lived in jungles along with animals. Early humans lived in jungles along with animals. They used the stone tools to protect themselves, drive away animals, dig out roads, shoots, etc. They used to the stone tools to protect themselves, drive away animals, dig out roads, shoots, etc. The most important thing is that they ate everything raw, including flesh. The most important thing is that they ate everything raw, including flesh. They did not know the use of fire in the beginning. They did not know the use of fire in the beginning. At first, dog was their good companion. Wild animals ran away when dogs barked. Human tamed dog as their pet at first. They took it wherever they went. Later, they started rearing cattle as they did not harm them and were very useful to them. They observed some grains growing along the riverside. They ate them and found it very tasty. They observed some grains growing along the riverside. They ate them and found it very tasty. Did you understand, students? Okay, thank you.